found out on Facebook, he's got, a website on there too.
But if it would help you, you can have it.
I'll be okay. I think it's just, keep the stuff in there, just throw it myself. And I probably watch too much of this stuff. That's the only thing that personally happened. I wasn't really watching it, well, I was watching ghost stuff, but. And then I kinda switched to watching the ones that go for the Bigfoot, you know, these guys. And now it's like. If I'm not watching the ghost ones, then I get past it. So who knows how they think about it? I know, I sure don't know. But see, that's what would drive me nuts. I don't know how people do it, such. See sort of dark hair across the wall, but I don't know.
No, thank you.
Or in bed, now see, I used to always have that happen. You know, I'd be laying right beside your dad, and he never knew that something was holding me down. And I was watching a thing the other day on YouTube, the doctor was saying, it was all a figment of your imagination, you know, that you're just making it up and doing it to yourself. Well, I'm telling you, when you got something sitting on top of you,
yeah.
You're damn sure, and your eyes are wide open, you can't scream or talk. You know? And saying that we're doing it to ourselves.